Capri, and this week I'm running away at the circus.
Hey guys, I'm Capri, and I ran away at the circus.
Hey, I'm Capri, and I ran away at the circus. Hey everybody, welcome back to Bird Six Kids. I'm Capri. Today we're going on a really long road trip to go do shows.
Is it kind of early?
Yeah. I don't know.
What'd you pack?
A lot of stuff. And ready to go.
Very loaded up.
Hotel for the night. Time to settling the birds in. This is our hotel.
Good morning from the hotel. We're just getting breakfast ready for Blueberry. Capri already took Blue into the car, which was a little premature. She wasn't actually supposed to do that yet. So we travel with our freeze-dried seasonal feeding system. Just much easier when you have little birds for a long trip.
It's about 6 a.m. and we're gonna get on the road and start driving.
You gonna brush your teeth? This is where you're doing your show. How do you feel? Do you see all the seats that the people are gonna watch from?
My parents are magicians, and this week I get to perform with them. There's going to be 10,000 people in the audience every single show. We have 8 shows. Let's go!
Okay.
on, did my hair and makeup, and now we're all ready, so now we're gonna go do rehearsals.
Yeah.
It's a hard door.
We took mine, ready to go to the show.
You should, you're
holding on my phone.
You're supposed to bring it?
Yeah. Crap, I forgot my phone.
We have to go back?
We gotta go back.
So it turns out that our rehearsal actually turned into a full dress rehearsal with an audience, which then led directly into 8 sold-out shows. All right, guys, how'd it go?
Good.
Woo! Was it sold out or what?
Yeah.
That was packed.
It was awesome.
How many more shows?
Two
more.
Back at the hotel, we spent our free time training the birds. One of the cool things is my mom got invited to go in the elephant act.
There's a lot of amazing acts, but one of my favorites was when they did the jump rope. The danger in the circus is real. Sometimes things don't always go as planned, but fortunately everybody is okay. After all, the show must go on. My first experience with the circus was amazing. I can't wait to do it again. Today's our last show.
You excited?
Yeah, I'm really tired though.
Nice job, Mamio. Hey, high fives. Nailed it.
Bird thought she scared me, but she didn't.
Oh yeah, what happened?
No, she was trying to scare me.
Oh.
Not the prop, but...
Only in the professional way, right?
By the door, and I opened it, and then she tried to scare me, but it didn't work, and then she thought she'd actually scare me.
Lots of pranksters going on here backstage. All right. Just like a pre-show, between-show snack?
Yeah. And then we got free candy.